Hey everybody, we have been talking about families for the past month or so, and now I'd like to introduce you to the newest member of mine. This is Matilda Jane, or Tilly for short. She was born last Wednesday, May 27th, and she's a little bit over 7 pounds, pretty small. So I'm going to be spending some extra time with her this week, so there is no normal Access Online video. But even though there isn't, I don't want you to stop thinking about the Bible or to stop meeting with your virtual small group. So here's what I suggest. First, if you didn't catch this last Sunday's worship service, our 2020 graduation video was played during Word of Life's online service. And so I'll go ahead and put the link to that service in the description below. And so go check that out. And in seconds, I'm going to put another video link in the description that I recommend watching as well. It's by Francis Chan, and it's only about 4 minutes or so, so totally worth watching and discussing. So there you go. And by the way, I am very excited to hear that some of your small groups have begun meeting in person, and that even others have begun to plan to do so. I can't wait to join you all as soon as my 14-day quarantine is over to help sync Tilly's immune system with my wife and I's, but I miss you all, and I will see you all at least virtually next week. So say bye. Say bye. See ya.